To see why FIAs are such an attractive alternative for retirement savings, let's take a closer look at how they work. With fixed indexed annuities, in up years, you'll receive a percentage of the market's gains. The better the market performs, the higher your potential returns. But perhaps more importantly, if the market suffered a huge loss, like in 2008, your principal and previous interest would be protected. No matter how the market performs, you cannot lose your principal nor your previous gains. To illustrate further, let's look at a four-year hypothetical example. In year one, let's say the market gains 10%. Your Category B money, which was put in the indexed annuities, would earn a percentage of that gain. Let's say in this example that the insurance company capped your FIA participation at 5%. Now imagine that during the second year, the market suffers a huge downturn, let's say 30%. Ouch! In a typical 401k or IRA, you would have substantial losses. But in this example, your account would not lose a cent. The reason? Because the overriding characteristic of fixed indexed annuities is the ability to protect your gains. Even though you wouldn't have earned any additional interest in a down year like this, both your principal and the 5% you earned on it last year is untouched by the market's downturn. Now imagine that in the third year, the market came back and earned 5%. Accordingly, the company would credit you with interest again. As before, since our hypothetical cap was 5%, you are credited with the full 5% interest. In the fourth and final year of our example, imagine the market went up 15%. You would once again receive the interest cap of 5%. So at the end of our four-year example, you can see that your account was both protected and earned a steady, consistent return, regardless of a significant downturn in the market. In fact, at the end of the four-year period, your account had earned a little more than 15% because the 5% that was awarded in three of the 4 years was compounded. In our example, it is important to note that if you were only invested in a traditional 401k during this period, by the end of the fourth year, your account still would not have even recovered your lost principal, much less the significant interest awarded. So there you have it. The benefits of saving retirement dollars in indexed annuities are substantial and easy to see. In short, by accepting a cap on possible market gains, your exposure to risk in the market is minimized, and your ability to earn a competitive interest rate on your dollars is enhanced. That's the power of the ABC planning model, and the best way to ensure your financial future with the stability and earning power of indexed annuities.